me.
Incumbent upon me.
As a deputy sheriff.
As a deputy sheriff.
And this was Orleans Parish Sheriff Susan Hutson today swearing in some extra help to keep everybody safe along the parade routes. Dozens of police officers, deputies, and constables from 18 partner agencies are here for the next 2 weeks. After they geared up and were sworn in, they got their assignments, and then they were bused to the NOPD district stations that they will be based from.